Crouch walking is hell on my back, boss.
Thank you. Hey, is the convoy attacker dead? Good. Here's your reward. Don't spend it all in one place. Come back when you're ready for the next job. Someone is always in need of killing. You ready for another job? What are you, some kind of psychopath? Look, we collect fingers because it's a quick and efficient way to provide proof of death. I'm not building some crazy finger necklace or anything. I learned it from a man I encountered in my younger days. He found me after Marco had cut me to shreds since he was on that bastard's trail. His name was Marshall Cooper, and he was the bravest lawman and bounty hunter I ever encountered. I saw him kill 3 raiders single-handedly with a fucking fork. I wouldn't believe that shit if I hadn't watched him do it. I don't know much about him, except he came from Virginia or Maryland somewhere. He was some kind of high-ranking regulator. Anyway, he saved my life several times, and he taught me everything I know. We parted ways years ago. He had unfinished business back east. After that, I came out west, looking to join up with the first crew that would hire me. Anyway, that's enough of fucking story time with Uncle Steven. Are you ready to work or not? That's what I like to hear. Our client is offering 1,000 caps for this next target, and after hearing about her misdeeds, I understand why. The bounty is on a fiend named Eileen. She's a vicious twat with a reputation for castrating male victims and consuming their flesh. Suffice to say, her activities are detrimental to troop morale. The payout is big on this one, so bury that sick bitch and head back.
Don't worry, boss. With my cataracts, you only sort of look like the bad guys. Ah! Don't worry, boss. With my cataracts, you only sort of look like the bad guys. Let's dance. Okay, I guess we're doing this. Thank you. Get him, boss. I wonder if that fits with your schedule. I've been doing this longer than you, pal. Okay, I guess we're doing this. I've been doing this longer than you. I expect to be awed by your dizzying mercantile sense, boss. I expect to be awed by your dizzying mercantile sense, boss. boss. I mean, it's fits with your schedule. Let's dance.
Hey there. Did you kill Eileen? Good. I think every member of the male species is sleeping a little easier with that bitch dead. You ready to work? Good. This next bastard has it coming. His name is Cullen, and he's the new leader of the Jackals. For years, the NCR has kicked the shit out of the Jackals. But since the Republic is occupied with Caesar, the Raiders are recuperating. Even the sorry-ass Jackals are getting back on their feet, thanks to the charismatic Mr. Cullen. He's been responsible for numerous attacks on the roads south of Vegas, and he's developed a reputation for brutality and cunning. In short, his attacks are bad for business, so certain people want him removed. He's hiding out at that old police station south of town. Good luck.
Let's dance. Okay, I guess we're doing this.
Who the fuck are you?
You're gonna be collecting your ass! Nobody fucks with the jackals!
You only sort of look like the bad guys.
Collecting another one of my bounties, eh? You're taking a bite out of my income, kid. I want my ends right now, or it's your ass. Fork it over right now. 1,000 caps. It hasn't so far. But I'm not getting any younger. I'll let you slide. For now.
I expect to be awed by your dizzying mercantile sense, boss.
Hey there. Is Cullen dead? Outstanding job. Come back when you're ready for work.
I've got another bounty if you're ready to work.
Good. This next bounty has a fine payoff. Target is Tony Idaho, a young man who's shaken up the drug trade in the Mojave. He's been able to put more dope on the market at cheaper rates than all his competitors, including the cons, who are not too pleased. You're definitely getting a reputation. The client asked for you by name. They want Tony to bite the dust immediately. Good luck.